Okay, this unit is not charging the batteries. This is a second set of batteries, and the date is 10/18/22. So what I'm going to do is plug it in and measure first the sitting voltage, and then when I plug in the charger, checking for output.